this machine, Elizabeth?
Hi, Ross. I'm pretty sure this is the machine that makes strings out of the hay.
You mean these rows? Right?
Yeah, so you cut it first and then it's evenly spread out, right?
Yeah.
To prep it for the baling machine. Yeah. And then the day after, the baling machine comes.
So it's semi-dry, that's the baling.
Yeah.
This one seems to be collecting these laid out rows. And
he doesn't want to be on movies.
Yeah.
He's too cool for movies.